Go backwards, forwards, sideways, and go around.
Your toes around, not only your knees, but your toes as well. So,
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. So next to another side. Next one is other side. This is outwards, outside. Okay, Jeff. Who's counting next?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. Last one. You're not gonna land with your leg. Keep it in the air. You're gonna like twist your hip and then you're not gonna touch the
ground.
It's not like that, because your hip is not lifted.
You're
gonna need to lift your hip and then switch your hip. Okay, you just like when
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. Right. Check your eyes.
restroom.
I'm going to go on the restroom.
We do not have a restroom, thank you.
Sorry, guys. Just quickly go through what we're doing. It's catching rubbish. It's the back leg here that we're putting all the weight out. This leg doesn't do anything
for the moment.
When we're shrimping, driving this knee, we're pushing off this back leg. Yeah, so pretend we're hooking the leg as well. Like that. Put down. Alright, so all this and back leg. Try and get the other side of these off.
That is next time. You're not going to keep your back on the floor. And then the leg which is under the top leg is going to come forward and then come back to the other side. One first on the fly and then another first point under it and then come back to the other side. From this position, start from this position, one leg on the fly, another leg come under it. And then going to the other position.
And then
you're going to stop the leg first with your hand. If you are too close to the person and it's difficult to lift, it's difficult to swing your leg. So you can swing to make the distance between the ashoot. And then it's the same thing. So if the distance is too close, use your same thing to make the distance between and then do the same thing.
Same as well.
Make sure you've got space around the probably two pairs on the wrong.
Right.
Is it?
No, right leg to right leg.
Oh, man, so. here all night.
Apply the pressure on the knee and then submit the first with the knee bar.
Make sure the knee is pointing to the direction you are, and you make sure you're going to pull the leg to the direction which your knee is pointing, the opponent's knee is pointing, sorry. It's like an arm bar, it's like a, just like an arm bar. If it's like this, you can't submit with the arm bar. So it's the same as you make sure the direction you're going to pull your arm is going to be the direction which is the, your elbow is pointing. If the person is too flexible or if the person's got too long leg, you're going to hold the leg with your armpit. So it's going to be tighter and then make sure it's tight. It's just like an Achilles hold. And then you're going to push your hip up and then apply the pressure on you.
Okay.
So you're going to hold his ankle with your arm. You're going to hold his like a smallest finger on the toe. And then you're going to grab your own wrist and apply the pressure. It's like you're going to bend and you're going to bend his toe towards him. If you can do it like a bit outwards, it's going to apply more pressure. You're going to bend his toe and then at the same time you're going to put it and push it a bit outwards so the pressure is going to be stronger. From this position, opponent is going to try to escape. Trying to escape from pressure. If you come to this position, you're just going to sit up. And then it's like you're going to give your back on the opponent so that opponent can't try to get
the...
So your hip is going to sit on the person so that the person can't grab your arm. And then it's the ankle watching the same. It's the same, it's like trying to bend the toe toward, forwards, and then you're going to do a bit outward, push it outwards. Sorry. So same until this bit, but he's going to defend himself with the. So try to submit from here once. If you turn, you're gonna sit on himself and then from this position. You're gonna sit on him so that he can't reach your arm to break the grip. Even if you lose the grip, the person underneath has to do bridge to escape from this position. So as he bridge, you can get the arm leg again, ankle again. So the person who's gonna bridge is gonna put one leg on the floor. So you're gonna attack that leg with your ankle lock again. So, once again, from the kneeler position, he's going to defend. So, this is the first opportunity. You're going to slide it a bit outwards, and you're going to also bend it towards. If he defends again, you're going to roll with him and then you're going to sit on him. If you lose the grip, you're going to let him do the bridge and then you're going to get the leg which is on the floor with the ankle lock. So you've got two opportunities to try both of them. You don't want the person to escape from it. So you're going to hold the heel. She can't escape from it because she's got the grip on her heel. So you're going to put one shin on the back of knee and then figure forward. You keep on holding her heel. Another leg can just be there straight. You're gonna stand up, sit up, and then hold the body. You're gonna crouch, or if you can't reach it, you just have to hold the waist. And then you're gonna roll to the side. Make sure you've got the figure four lock. And then you're gonna push your hip up. And then do the knee lock. So from the outside heel hook position, she's gonna turn, she's gonna still grab in the heel, figure for it, sit up, hold the body, roll to the side, and knee lock. It looks a bit complicated, but it's kind of useful move. Because the person's always rolling that way, so if you know this movement, it's kind of a very, very useful movement to try and submit the person. So from the outside heel hook position, she's going to turn, you're going to hold the heel, you're going to figure for it, sit up, hold the waist, and then twist to the side, and then submit, apply the pressure with your knee lock.
Turn on that way, and you try and heal. Heels, down. Thank you. Yeah, I know, it's crap, isn't it?
You need to edit all these pictures.
Good. I'll send you mine across.
You have?
Yeah.
Take the triangle. Take the triangle. Cool, yeah, that'd be good. Half guard.
Cool.
That's all we're going to do for months.
I'm not so afraid of some time.
It's not cold. You need to work harder if you're cold. You've hardly broke a sweat.
Thank you.
Get ready, I'll take you around.
Oh, no!